fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But here in our little village of Anatipka, you could say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof. Trying to scratch at a pleasant simple tune without breaking his neck. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition.